Oh, they're so cute. Look, y'all. Ah! This the one with the touch bar, and I can sign in with my finger. Super dope. Y'all know I had to put In Heaven on the background.
What's up? Welcome to another vlog. I have to go to Hobby Lobby to get some material before Cassie and them get dropped off at home. They stay with my mama over the weekend, so she bringing them back today before she have to go to work. So I'm about to go to Hobby Lobby before she brings them. I need to get a feeling so bad. But hopefully I can do that this week sometime. I hope. Bruh. Get the fuck out of here. Why y'all ain't telling me that Hobby Lobby be closed on Sunday?
So it's the next day. I ain't have nothing else to do after I went to Hobby Lobby and it was closed. I'm about to get on this job thing so that I can make sure my computer works and everything that I need to sign into. So that's what I'm doing this morning. So I'm done with the tech check thing. It really was a waste of my time because I set everything up already yesterday. So I was just sitting there listening to people who didn't know what they was doing. Finna give me a bath. What are we doing today?
Nothing. Two chicken shower, two chicken bath.
You want to take a bath?
I'm
taking
a bath.
Why you want to do on my bath? Look at this man.
Airplane. I went back out to Hobby Lobby, and now I'm with my sister-in-law, and we're finna to get some boba tea. So excited. This is my second time trying it, thanks to her. So we back at it. It's good, y'all.
Back home now.
Hey, y'all. I got my business cards from Canva. This ain't it, but.
Hi.
This is what it's looking like. I'm gonna do an unboxing for y'all. Look. This is so cute. Oh, they so cute. Look. Y'all, they're so cute. Hold on. Look, they are so cute. Yes. Okay, so I got that. And I went back to Hobby Lobby because y'all know that they was closed yesterday. And I got all my yarn. So I got yellow, a baby blanket. And it has like white specks in it.
You got yellow?
And I got red yarn for a medium-sized blanket. And y'all. Y'all know I was wanting to get that planner and Books a Million, but Hobby Lobby had their planners on sale for $10, so I got that. Let me show y'all. The planner, it was $10. It said just 2022. And what? They just got so many things on it. Right. And this is what it looks like.
So it's super cute. So I can write down all my plans for my content and editing days and all that. To make them some more popcorn, figure out what we finna eat, and get back with y'all a little later. Good morning. So it's the next day. Just got back from Publix, the grocery store, and I want to give y'all a little quick haul. Gotta have that. I got some water, some spring water. This is the brand that we get from Publix. I think it's called Zephyrus or something like that. I got this guanabana soursop puree stuff, 100% natural fruit pulp. So I can try to make a smoothie or something with this. And I probably, when I do it, I'ma vlog and show y'all. But I thought it was interesting and I wanted to try soursop, the actual fruit, but I would have to probably order it from like one of them tropical businesses or whatever. So yeah, so I got this so I can see what it tastes like. I got some Pike Place K cups and some Planet Oat Caramel Oat Milk Creamer. I got some Oreo cereal, not the healthiest, but my kids like cereal. I like cereal. Unsweetened Original Simply Almond Milk. I got some Tropicana Orange Juice. I got some Sister Schubert's Cinnamon Rolls. These the best cinnamon rolls you've ever eaten in your life. I got some vegan butter. I got some Body Armor strawberry banana juice things. I got some sesame buns. I got some Sara Lee honey wheat bread. This bread is so soft, y'all. This is my favorite bread. I got some brown sugar glazed salmon from the seafood deli, whatever you call it. I got some crunchy shrimp tempura sushi. Then spaghetti. Ground turkey. Because we eat beef. A burger or something, but we most of the time like ground turkey. I got some juices for the babies, apple and watermelon. I'm pretty sure you like that one. I got this lo mein frozen PF Chang's. Stuff is so good. Bread sticks, garlic bread sticks. When we make spaghetti or pasta, brownie brittle, granola, because you gotta be healthy in the bed. I got these pickled dilly beans, like green bean, pickled green beans. Spicy. It's okay. It's like a 7 out of 10. Tuna in the pack. I eat it. Wild caught, not farmed. Honey chicken. Good as fruit. Macaroni cups for Mila. Jerk marinade from McChicken. Alfredo, because I don't make Alfredo from scratch. We don't really eat like that, but I like how this tastes. Strawberry applesauce. Potatoes. French fries, mainly for Mila. Caramel syrup for my coffees, iced coffees. Buffalo chicken dip from Publix is so good. Sandwich. And sauce, marinara sauce. That's pretty much it, y'all. I'm gonna close out the video right here. Thank y'all so much for spending the day with me. And I'll see y'all in my next video.